I'm personally the leader of a team of 15 boys and one other girl.
I regularly am one of one or two if like I'm the only female in my classes.
They all respect me very deeply and I respect their work, and we all respect each other as engineers. None of them judge me in any way and I don't judge them in any way.
When I joined this team, there were a couple really strong female upperclassmen that brought me in and gave me someone to look up to. So that's what I try to be for other women that are joining.
I feel like we have this great sense of camaraderie. We're all here together to get this car done and figure out what we need to do to make a great winning car, actually. So what makes our program of engineering very unique is that we're very hands-on. You go to a different school, all you're gonna do is read out of a textbook. At Rowan, you actually have the ability to take what you're designing and make it into something that's actually real. It's one thing to make a design, it's another thing to make it come to life and to be able to use it in a way that can be used for years to come.
We're all about hands-on manufacturing and getting in the machine shop. We're not just working on AutoCAD or SolidWorks all day. We do that to design and then we build it. I think Rowan gives a really great chance to see the whole side of it and understand what you're making from every angle.
And because I can do that, I can go out and eventually race my own car and be able to see my own project that we've been able to put together, see it come to fruition.
I am incredibly fortunate to have a community of people that don't think less of me. I know women that go to other schools that have been told, like, you don't belong here, you shouldn't be here. But for us, like, coming to Rowan, you belong here. If you're here, you're supposed to be here. And if you want to be here, there's space for you.